Hello dear students, this is Shobha Madam. Today I am here to teach you the last chapter for the Happily examination, that is animals. Take out your EVS book, page number 46, topic number 9, animals. There are different kinds of animals on the earth. Today we are going to read about land animals and water animals. Can you name these animals, children? Okay, I'll help you. This is a camel. This is a giraffe. This is a zebra, lion, tiger, snake, dog, cat. Do these animals live on land or in water? Where do they live? They live on land. So the animals that live on land are called land animals. Now tell me, children, can we see a lion around us, a giraffe around us, zebra around us, tiger around us? Can we see? No. Why? Because they do not live around us. They live either in jungle, or we can find them in zoo. We can see them in zoo. Now tell me, which animals we can see around us? We can see a dog, we can see a cat, horse, cow, goat, etc. So the animals that live on land are called land animals. Now come to page number 47. We can see a whale, shark, dolphin, fish, turtle, octopus. Where do they live? They live in water. Okay, so the animals that live in water are called water animals. If these animals come out of water, they will die. They can only live in water, not on land. Okay, now turn the page. Page number 49. Take the water animals to the water and the land animals to the land. First we will mark them. We can see different kinds of animals. Yes or no? Lion. Is it a land animal or a water animal? It's a land animal. Well, water animal. Camel, land animal. Giraffe, land animal. Turtle, water animal. Zebra, land animal. Shark, water animal. Octopus, water animal. Now we will write the names of the animals here. Water animals here, land animals here. Well, turtle, shark, octopus, water animals. Lion, camel, giraffe, zebra, land animals. Okay, now turn the page. Page number 50. Take the animal babies to their homes. Now tell me, children, where do we live? We live in a house. Likewise, animals also need houses to live in. See, number one, chick. Chick is the baby of a hen. The chick will live in a coop. You can draw a line or you can put number. Coop, number one. Okay, duckling. Duckling is the baby of a duck. The duckling will live in a pond. Number two, pond. Foal. Foal is the baby of a horse. Okay, the foal will live in a stable. Stable, number three. Calf. Calf is the baby of a cow. Okay, the calf will live in a shed. Number four. Puppy. The puppy is the baby of a dog. Okay, the puppy will live in a kennel. Put number 5. Okay, now turn the page. Page number 52. What animals eat? Now, in the previous video, I have taught you about what? Healthy food. We need food to live. Likewise, animals also need food to live. Okay, we should eat healthy food. Yes or no? Healthy food includes what? Milk, fruits, vegetables. So what does an elephant eat? An elephant eats sugarcane. A rabbit eats carrot. A dog eats bone. Lion eats meat. A rat eats cheese. Monkey eats banana. Okay, now see page number 53. Match the animal with its food. Now we will match them. You can draw a line or you can put the numbers. Number one, lion. What does a lion eat? A lion eats meat. An elephant eats sugarcane. Number two, sugarcane. The number three, a rabbit eats carrot. Three, a rat eats cheese. Number four, then a puppy eats bone. Dog or a puppy eats bone. Number five, then monkey. A monkey eats banana. Number six, banana. Okay, now we will move to question answer part. Topic number 9, animals. Question number 1, name 4 animals that live in water. Answer, whale, shark, octopus, turtle. Question number 2, circle the correct option. Which animal lives on land? Dolphin or zebra or starfish? Answer is zebra. Circle, zebra. Question number 3, tick the correct answer. A baby horse is called a calf or a foal? Answer is foal. Put tick mark on foal. Fill in the blanks. A dog lives in a kennel. Number 2, a hen lives in a coop. Okay, you have to learn both the answers. Okay, in your exam only one blank will come. Okay, now copy this in your EVS 4-line copy and learn them. Thank you.